fulu, walu tu si le, walu le va na ufai tau, salopo ato nei tolu wa yaso na su e lau tuspa ia. Ai te o tau ufai kule sfumare iwa, lua sfumare lua. Na fai a rea ma, a vema mafa ia, te ufai upu ia, te miuma o te tala ia ufai tau, te ufai tau, te ufai tau. O mai lava le sa nininga o ne la unga wa pe, e te tau wa na mai le tu se upu more ka le si e fai upu ia. Ia ae manino i loa, le te au le vai aso nei. I le fai upu sfuma le iwa e fa angata lua sfuma lima. E tatou mantua fa aftai fo i lo i enisio tatou a ingo a fe malanga le maliu mle oti. To sea fo i stasia uso mantua, e fasino le uso i a fue, pare a inga i tatou mantua i tau sanga, aleluia. E fo inisio tatou i a feinga lama le uso i fuanga. Amen. Tatou te le faa vau mo tatou a inga. E ilaso tatou te to ese ai. O le ase ale se ilai tatou. Ka taifo ina nisi o tatou whanau o ase smai le tatou maftanga i le mita rao. Hallelujah. Praise the Lord. Yeah. Faftai ya o lima a pati lima. Pati uma tatou. Yeah. Yeah. Se ima. Ea vio veli. Na mora tatou sfai tau le peru tatou pisifolu. Please bear with me. I'll try to share the word in both languages, Samoan and in English. Hallelujah. I used to work as an interpreter for the court and also workers' comp, social security, and social services. I haven't done that for a long time, for a while. I have to tell you what I'm going to do with Noah. I have a case that I have to interpret. Amen. E mana o mia le tau, o isko te imi a alu pālangi sa mō, o isko imi pongāle o le vese tu lō, le whingu mia i o ngana i lua te imi a tas. Ia, ai, ia lama le atua o latu e whātau whalawa i le aso whareile, i le whale o kōrea le mō wai o whalawa, o so mani o kōrea o whātu o awhine a tato o whātā alofa whākōrea, e whaifo whāpea. Amen. Ya matu la le sa pore. Oh, ani o se yo. Ani o se yo. Praise the Lord.
Amen.
I sa ulan faro le tuwa. If we follow roto ile to ma ani o se yo. Amen. If I pe na faro no uo ta to roto ile tuwa na ale tu e sta ye le di ina. Say amen. Le la la tatou fai tau, le wai nunga le tatou screen, tatou tusi pa ye saa moa, mo nise ni emeia la tu tusi. Le la tatou fai tau, mele fai upa sfuma le iwa, e faa ngata mai le lua sfuma le lima, faa mo le lau fai tau.
Le mei, leo
tatou, tatou saa loto, watu, ne sili o hako ia, ono le toto Yesu. Le la fowe o lai, o fapa yeina e ia mo i tātou ili ia pui pui. O rola lama tina lea. Mona o ia i tātou ili faita lama sire pure ili fale o lea tua. I nā tātou faa lata lata atu ia ma le loto faa maonu ili faa tua tua ua mauti no alama. O sausau ina o tātou loto na ili manatu ifo ua leama. O tā e lea fōi o tātou tino i le vai manino. I nā tātou tāo fi maulia i le wha moe moe o tātou tāo tino atu, ma le feo fōi fōi ahi. A wā e wha maoni o ia ua fōra fōra mai. I nā tātou māna tunatu fōi le tasi le tasi. I nā ia tāu wha atupu ai le alofa mga luenga le lei. Aua le lafua ina le wha potopoto ina o tātou. Reo le māsani o isi. A ia nga whanwhana ai lea i a tili e fōi o na wha pēr. I na ua o tau i loa o le aso o tau la tamai. Amen. Pātai tele le whetau ina le upu le ngana Samoa. O le a tātou li liu le ngana Peretania. I'm using the King James Version. For our English translation, tātou whaitau whātasi re ngana Peretania whaitau.
Having therefore, brethren, boldness to enter into the holiest by the blood of Jesus.
by a new and living way, which you have consecrated for us,
through the veil that is to say, his flesh.
And having a high priest over the house of God,
let us draw near with a true heart and full assurance of faith,
having our hearts sprinkled from an evil conscience and our bodies washed with pure water.
Let us hold fast confession of our faith without wavering,
for he is faithful that promise.
And let us consider one another to provoke unto love and to good works,
not forsaking the assembling of ourselves together,
as the manner of some is,
but exhorting one another,
and so much the more, as ye see the day approaching.
Amen. Ia whamanuia telele atua I le whaitauina o lana upu. O le tatou lauma, o a mai o ema le atua. How are you with God? Ia le memonia e leise si e sila sila mai lo le leia o e o moi. A tonu e I loa le tangatana ino foi a utafa o fonga ma le tūlanga lo iei o I lau nofu. Ai ni loa atua le tangatana oi. Say amen. A o lea tua, nā te sila fia le lei oi le tae au le nei. Hallelujah. Nea foi la ia liu mai wha tā rofa le tangata nei, o tafa mai wha manuia ia I lea tua. Hallelujah. Turn to your neighbor, bless your neighbor. Hallelujah.
Bless you.
Praise the Lord.
E nao na di Yesu a whamanu mā lō Yesu Keriso. I ei mā e ngā o tātou wōlanga, e te tauan tātou wai te toa I ai le tai au I nei. Alleluia. The question is, how are we doing with God? Or how's our relationship with Him? There are three areas of our lives that we need to take a serious look or even a check up this morning. Every 6 months, I always go and see my doctor for my blood test, lab test, physical, every 6 months. Last year when I went for my 6 month checkup, she asked me, I think you don't need a 6 months, you need a yearly, annual checkup. I said, no, I need every 6 months. She said, I'm not going to see them. A year is too long. I want to make sure that I'm up to date with my health. I want to make sure that I watch my diet. Amen. Yeah, ki nga nga le was. Nga lang po yung po fa vena si si ki fi makan.
Better na po.
Amen. Ay, e fa penado lang ako na ila chua. You know, our physical life should be almost the same with our spiritual life. There should be always checkpoints for our lives. As we live and as we grow in the Lord, we should always have inventory for our spiritual growth. E te tau lava ona iai le siaki o lovo langa I le atua I te mioma. E nis te mi whapea o e o lau vi I ma lau prestaro. O lai o kei me I le atua. A wa le langa whapea mai a o le atua yon tari.
Man.
Elias tell me if I pay a tattoo. I only lay me on my father to her. I will ever make it to her. Oh, calf, amen. Praise the Lord. So we should always check up with him.
That's right.
Make sure that we look within ourselves. Yeah, tell me, tell me, the solo moly I. My nofolere lalo, my mano natu. Oh Lord, I really need to check. I think there's some stuff that I need to check with you. Yes. Amen.
Yes.
It's a tawana isema engolo wolanga te nofolere lalo, ma vavai. Put hand there, inga kupupupu, nga meru wolanga.
Amen.
Say amen.
Amen.
So a tonu lama enga tawa, there's a lot of areas in our life that we need to check, but I only brought three. according to our passage this morning. It's listed in the passage that we just read. How should worship? Say amen.
Come on,
amen. How should divine worship?
Yep.
Oh, I'm able to put in a little too. Oh, now I pass the air when it's a fawn.
Amen.
Now I'm a maloa when I say I'm a paio. Oh, I'm able to put in.
Many.
Oh, I'm a woman in a le ngano le tu e chine tapuai. Ole a se 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 ngale temi nei lau tapo inga, ma le temi mo mwona e taria ia su ke riso e fai ma ni ma fao.
Yeah, amen.
How's your worship? Lua, how's your testimony?
Amen.
Hallelujah. O a mai lau mori mau lumo tangata. When people look at you, can they really see that you have Christ?
Amen.
Say amen.
Amen.
Can people share, oh, that person, or the lady of Marola, my neon winger, my neon lofa, or Stanata young lady, or Stanata lofa? Or how may love more in Mount Lumotanata? How's your testimony before men? Why may love more in
Mount?
Say amen. Have I yet another way somebody ever? You only mean you're really here. Say amen.
Amen.
In a lay escamalo, I mean you're fulfilling. Hallelujah. If we not alone, I said before, you mean on 40. Praise the Lord. I bet you my friend also, they don't wait for a minute. What? Hallelujah. For the man,
I am mean of the poor.
Praise the Lord. Facilities come on market key. Only I had a wing or a caramel, may be your 40. But my only wing or a puma be. Oh, we guy your 40. But we guy a kid a wing of 40. I mean, but sometimes I say I mean, but sorry, we now 40. Praise the Lord. So, Atta, if you hear the say amen. Why don't you give a smile to your neighbor?
Smile.
Praise the Lord. Hallelujah.
Smile.
And thirdly, not only check your worship, check your testimony.
Come on. Amen.
And thirdly, check your fellowship with others.
Amen.
Siaki lau maftanga mais.
Yep.
Amen. Ask your fellowship with your brothers and sisters.
Amen.
Hallelujah. Number one, let's look at our worship. Say amen.
Amen.
Te tatu vai le lauta po inga ile tua. And we can find that in verse 19 to 22. Tatu te moa nai le fau pas fumale iwa e tau le luas fumale lua. Le fau pas fumale iwa, notice in verse 19, having therefore brethren, say amen. You know what that means? It's a lot of we're going to put brethren.
Amen.
Say amen.
Amen.
He's speaking to the believers, not the unbelievers. He's speaking to the people that believe in God, people that who know Christ. O tangata I loke riso o rona winga, o le tangata I lota kwa I le tua, tangata I mana malama le I le tua.
Amen.
Say amen. Amen. There should be a relationship between the worshiper and the one who he worship. E ta tawa na iai se vala lata o tangata ta puai, ma le tangata o lo ia ta puai iai. Fa I maile fa upu lea, beloved brethren, for my therefore be brethren, for my name le au soi. Amen. So the time for in Alawi, you are not a stranger. We are not strangers before the Lord.
That's right.
We are His children.
Amen.
O tato we find now we are two. A tato o mai e tapuai se o mai o le ai o le two.
Amen.
Say amen. When we get together, we are one family. Hallelujah.
Amen.
On our way here this morning, Salmata Valley, I was listening to the radio in American Samoa, the 103, and they were singing the song, What a Friend We Have in Jesus.
Man.
And then we shift the station to Radio Samoa in New Zealand. Half through the song, we shifted to Radio Samoa. And they were singing, I am a friend of God. And I was saying, how can they sing the same topic, a friend that we have in God, in two different stations, two different locations, and the listener is both of us, sending the same message that we are friend of God.
Amen.
Say amen.
Amen.
It was that time this morning that God allowed me to turn on my radio to prove to me that He can work to two different locations at the same time.
Amen.
Say amen.
Right.
What a friend we have in Jesus. I am a friend of God. Hallelujah.
Amen.
What an amazing God. Hallelujah. You and I, we are God's friend.
Praise
God. Those who understand who God is.
That's right. Amen.
Say amen. It says to me for my leau soy. And then the next line says, boldness to enter into the holiest by the blood of Jesus. It's a Lord to have to tap why. It is fifth to tap why.
Amen.
You know when you come to worship, you should come with boldness to worship God.
That's good. Amen.
Say amen. It is fifth Siva. It is fifth Tamoy. It is fifth Si Lima. It is fifth Patti. It is fifth Alalanga. Langolo Sawa Avala the Inga Yatua. Praise the Lord. Want the table to be in? Oh yes, I'm ready to worship my God.
Praise God.
I love that to be. Of your corner, I can't wait to hear you. Say amen. For my Lord to tell you, Malus, was how many times why you let you?
Minute.
Boldness to enter into the holiest. Hallelujah. Because in the Old Testament, in the familiar to why. No one can go into the holiest or the holy of holy except the high priest. Say amen.
Right.
If a ringer to I, ele ma find a lu say si il potu sil sil yo na pa ia. Now le ostau lang sil. But when Christ died, you know what Malil Keriso. Masai wa ina la iyo marmal. What Tatala la wa no not only the high priest, but anyone who is willing to worship God. Hallelujah.
Praise God.
The opportunity has been given to you and I, no matter what level that you are in. Amen. So tough, whether you're not a pastor, whether you're not a preacher, whether you're not a minister, whether you're not a dad, whether you may think that you lived so bad last week, the room, the opportunity has been given that anyone can enter with boldness in the holiest through the blood of Jesus Christ to worship Him. Tell it of it all. Worship Him.
That's right.
Worship team. It's not only the worship team that worship the
That's
Lord.
Right.
Anyone that believes in Him. Anyone that has faith in
Praise
Him.
God.
You have the room. You have the opportunity. You've been given, you've been invited to worship Him with all your heart.
Amen.
I thank God for that.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah. One thing that we notice here, if it wasn't for Jesus, I don't know how we're going to worship Him. Hallelujah. But I thank God for His one and only Son.
Yeah.
Hallelujah. Every time I send my son a message, when I write capital S-O-N, then there's a whispering that comes to me. Hey, that capital S is not for your son. It's for Jesus. It's for the Son of God. Then I erase the capital S and put a small case S. Hallelujah.
Amen.
But it's always that whisper that reminds me who God is, who Jesus is, and who's my son is. Hallelujah. Relationship Hallelujah. If it wasn't for Jesus, hallelujah, we cannot enter that holy of holies.
Amen.
And I thank God He did not put a church right there. He put Jesus.
Yeah.
Say amen. You can never find the word of the Assemblies of God. And I thank God He didn't put a name of any denomination, but He put the name of Jesus. Say amen. It should be through Jesus.
Right.
Say amen. Amen. And then in verse 20, still in your divine worship, by a new and living way, hallelujah, which He hath consecrated for us. Eolai, wa fapa yen tolu meta ua nai na. Memo mua, ole ala fou. Say amen.
Amen.
O lau cha po inga, so le fa mon mole, ele e tu kosko soa ta tur men sa hoi. Prophetai, ibe a tua. Ole ta po inga, ile suafa, ole a tua, ole ta maa.
Amen.
It's not the sound of my voice. We cannot create the presence of God.
Yes, amen.
That is Him alone.
Yep.
He does that. Hallelujah. ele no feia no feia se mambo de tua ele no feia no sauno tua mambo de ora mai o tato
yep
Hallelujah. We cannot create the presence of God.
Amen.
But we are here willing to worship Him with our hearts.
Amen.
That's what my. We need to use the new way. Say amen.
Amen.
Praise
God.
In the Old Testament, when we commit sin, we had to go through the priest, and the priest will take our sin and ask for forgiveness in the Holy of Holies. Say amen. That's the old way. But the new way, if you have a problem, you go straight to Christ, but not to a priest.
Amen.
Say amen.
Amen.
So please, don't bring your problem to me. Take it to Jesus. Say amen.
Amen.
I have more problem than you could ever think of. Say amen.
Amen.
And please don't take your problem to your next door neighbor.
Right.
Take it to Jesus.
Yes.
Never my new way. We have a new way of worship.
Yes.
Say amen.
Amen.
We're not using the old way.
Yes.
Hallelujah.
On
the course of course of Hallelujah. We have a new way of worship. Oh yes, hallelujah.
Yes.
I feel so good. Oh, God is great. Sorry, on the Pentecostal Kakolo. Say amen. But when it's a malo, it's a Pentecostal Kosovo. Hallelujah. Kakali Kakali Akule, special Kamai, Kosovo. Hallelujah. On the milk here for you. I'm a quite a fair Kia Puru, a salad for Kaimako Pesce. I'm not afraid of this. Well, I can't keep up all my copies. You can't keep up all my copies. You can't keep up all my copies. You can't keep up all my
copies.
Sorry. We are marching into battle. Say amen. Sorry. A new way of worship. Say amen. What's in it? Say amen. Our tattoo tapoy, Halumba, tattoy, and the tour. Eleko Koskoswanga and Abuja. Say amen. Eu fui lá no matar a visita maior que ainda não falei. Say amen. Not only new. The other word there is living.
Yeah.
Eola. Olha, está para ir ali a tua. Ele está para ir a pé. It's a living sacrifice. It's a living worship.
Right.
Yeah. Say amen. And I thank God we have a live band.
Man.
I shared that with you earlier. And my answer is to a night. No vato a tonor malosa o vipingo. Ele foi sanga e tu ato o repis. Tano ele va. Tano ngata pua ili loto skamba nga fela ko loto mao iya loto pentecos. Ele isa light band. A kala nga tape. Ya nga worship pala iya nga pese tape nga worship nga maa nga iya fa unga o nga talo eke longa. A lewa maila light band. Ayo mangyere o longa isi. See you, man. We have a live band.
Yeah.
Praise the Lord.
Yeah.
You can join in and sing with them. You can even tell them, can you go back, please? Can you change the tune?
Yeah, that's right.
You cannot do that in a recording.
That's right.
Say amen.
Amen. Hallelujah.
I am a fire. I mean, listen. Say amen. A living worship. Say amen. Rono wino tapo inga ila tua tapo inga ola. Ole neila usoyo ta yo yatu ya te otowi o totu ina ato totino. Ole taula nga ola pa ia male mari. Praise the Lord. Tapo inga ila tua tapo inga ola. Why you love a lot of much as I told her last I would foul. Amen. As I see all. Now, who do my vector? Oh, so never my book.
Amen.
Say amen. Amen. I are a whole lot of point. As I will find a common good for your father.
Amen.
Say amen. That you will mind the father there too, a fetcher point like that too. It's a tower and a fall of the point. It's a word of all of the point.
Amen.
Say amen. I'm pull my ola. I tell Tala ola. I fat a loafa ola. I will remember. We grab it all. It's only a loafa. Praise the Lord. I'll fuck out of them. You could love me. Praise the Lord. I'm not for Tarata, my old Tafa. I'm not for the all I'm for Tarata. I'm not for the boy. Say amen.
Amen.
I have a right now to my old Tafa. I could move for service. I will get my boy for my also song. Say amen. I find yes, it's a good boy, old Tafa. Fire, what a word, boy, old Tafa came up, boy, boy, boy. Say amen.
Okay, boy.
Ele está lá na forma de falar. Está com que Deus que o ave seja na hora lá.
Aleluia.
Aleluia. Lá está por aí, not only a new way, a living way, and finally, in that same verse, consecrated. Olha lá, fala por aí. Só lá está por aí, fala por aí. Me vou lá, está por aí, está por aí, está por aí, está por aí. Ye fapa yeina lotapoinga. Hallelujah. Your worship is sacred. Hallelujah. Ye loa. Olete, abana yele atua lotapoinga.
Amen.
E lotapoi wepi ke ulo ha ile atua. E tanga fwe kapoi, ay mo emo maka. Praise the Lord. Ah, wala kono praise the Lord. Praise the Lord. That's what she said. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Oh, he's God. I wake up what you ready.
That's right. Amen.
Hallelujah. My foot of my tongue. I came with the main officer. Now you have a copy of my tongue, my tongue, my foot. The woman, my hand. Say amen.
Amen.
I want to fight pay all of my tongue, I did it. I want to fire all of my
tongue.
Say amen. I fire to sound our air enough. I want to fire my tongue, my
Amen.
Say amen.
Hallelujah.
I am a little bit. I will fire my king. I will tap in there too. Say amen. Praise the Lord. Fire my heart to all tap in there too. Give him the very best.
That's right.
My little boy, I'm going to say a little tickle. The men are living here too. Yes, I read. Wow, go, my young man, my. Say amen. I find you will to point out to Avelo Selau Pasene. Hallelujah. For the Alipa Ruolo Leole Tua, this is my very best. I know my voice is not the same as Pastor's voice, but I can sing with my heart to you. Say amen. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. My Taylor, lots of our mountain, Rolfa Payaina Lauta Poina.
Amen.
Hallelujah. Hallelujah. But my Rolfa, what's for Malibua? Then you look in verse 22. Let us draw near. Yes. Say amen.
Amen.
How's your worship with God?
Praise God.
Say amen. Say amen. My little talent is one number for sale. But my little for sale. Fai loa iletua. Ele teia ure late lo na foi. Say amen. What our first say on the angle telona. I love to tell on of a man with two mamma, what to tell on a poor fata fata, mafa faithful. Let what would turn out himself. Hallelujah. Or love to put in a so my ear to her. So my ear to her, my to see a couple, yea, falata lata, answer let to her, on a falata lata, my four in your letter.
That's right.
Draw nigher to God, and he will draw nigher to you. Hallelujah. Falata, I want to come my own letter to her. Hallelujah. So my ear to her, for my Samoa, in nata to falata lata to you. And there are several things that we need to do with that. E yei nei mea tāua, e mana o le tātou o whāratalata I le atua. E leo whai mai le atua, whāratalata mai mani au tupe, whāratalata mai mani mea ai, whāratalata mai mas tātalo. See you, man?
Yeah.
I have a mile to one. Fa lata lata mai moto roto fa maon. Say amen. Draw nigh or draw near with a true heart. Amen. True heart. Rono iwa ia moni no roto. I sawata kwa ila tua ia fa maoni. Awa kwe mafo fawi nisi meolo wa iwa. Awa kwe mafo fawi ni awa pomi di luma atu. I want to my phone, say, she can walk in right by my lotu. Fama maro, my phone, fama maro, my lotu. Now, Paul, remember now, near where Saul found her tour. You are in the house of God. Fangaro, my umma, I too, in a tour.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah. Fama ma. Fala talata to my lotto, fama oni. Elema now, near the tour. Le fatanga fire tapoina.
Amen.
Hallelujah. As long as we have our service from 11 to 11:30, as long as we have our service from 11 to 12:30, that's more than enough. That's not what God is looking for.
That's right.
Say amen. He's looking for those who worship Him and worship Him in truth. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Praise the Lord. Not only the true heart, he says in full assurance of faith. Listen to him. Worship him in faith. Hallelujah. We don't see God with our own physical eyes. But if you open your spiritual eyes, you have faith that you are worshiping God and God alone. Say amen. E ma whare whātino ina lo whātua tua, ma lou tali tonu oro e ta puai I le tua soifua. Hallelujah. Ta puai ma whātua tua. Hallelujah. Foi ngel ne ta a iso ngase ngase. If you have a need, if you need healing, as you worship Him, worship Him in faith that He will touch your need and He will heal your body. Hallelujah. E ma fai ona fa malo roi lo tino. E ma fai ona fa sa loto I atu. Au e ta puai le tua. Si le fia le tua le ma mafala wa venga. Po e te talo mo lafa nau. Last week, o fai atu I matu a ingo ma lafa nau. Ma lo wafine. A pela o tala I matu a inga ma lo wafine. Au ne misia ta tuta sanga I a fiafi. Talo Mortamale now. Long old Tatalo Tato, it will lay down. Hallelujah. Then Atalam, Talomore Calicia. We can never miss any evening without our prayer for him and for our church. Talo Umalilao. Papero of Talila Finema, Poa, Lotum Fangale Fili, Nikewa Imefa so soon, I don't know longer than Mario. Our man or tattoo tassana, we are capping near my electrophic toy. Say amen.
Amen.
Just remember this, someone in your family need your prayer.
Right.
You may never know how effective your prayer is until you see the fruits that has been revealed by your relatives and by your brothers and sisters. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Know that someone needs to pray for somebody.
Amen.
Peta tu te leva ya al mana lo tsanga e paia tu ya ta tu fa na lo ya ya o haleluya la tu tsalo le tu ya fa pon sa ma tsa lo watali e tu na na umar ma tsa la se lo langi o ne fa se ina ti apolo o ne se e te tsa ya o o ne fa se ina se ta si lo watali e o ne yo e tu na na umar ma tsa la se lo langi e tu e foi mai me ngal watu wai Hallelujah. Tell the one night, not tell what to do. I find out what the seal of our own. Hallelujah. Nisa Tato find out turn on the phone to us and tell you. While I feel it's your prayer that's needed. Hallelujah. But now, me and the tongue. I've got to let you know. We have to pray. We got to do it. Hallelujah. Because if we missed it, I don't want the devil to make any room or give him any space to enter my son's life or even our kids. Say amen. Keep on praying for your loved one. Pray for your spouse. Pray for your kids. Pray for your children. Hallelujah. Pe alu lo to lu e fenga lu e nga. Pe alu lo to lu e lu mo le ala. Pe nofo lo to lu e lo wa inga. O lau ta talo le na. E si o mia mai ai. Ma maru pui pui ai nga yo inga le fin. Say amen. So e ta ua lau ta talo. Tu atu le loto mo lo fa tu tua. So as you worship him. Au e ta pua I le tua mo lo fa tu tua. Mae tu inato mana oma I le tua. Malo matinoa, yes, yes, is my prayer. Ta tonu yai, e tali I le tua. E ma mao tatou loto. Wale si I puta ua nasa sa wino tatou loto mani manatu I fo gole ama. Wale si I le, a ta pua I ma loto ma ma. When you worship him with a clean heart.
Man.
Wale mani ala ka pua I. Vai com o rifle de oração. Aleluia! Mas eu sei que foi do Leo, ele deu oração, ele deu oração. Sim, né? Fala, não olha a tua. Worship him with a clean heart.
Aleluia!
Ah, mas vai, foi lá, o fama minha, e não te apoia em Alessi, lá, o raio, ele não olha a tua, mas tá lá em Alessi. Ah, vou lá, foi, fala, vai lá. Sim, né? Let the Spirit control our worship. Hallelujah. There should be discipline when we come to worship Him. There's only one Spirit, and that one Spirit directed everyone that worship Him. Praise the Lord. I went to fire, I all of you, it hang on the lawn, you all hang on the fire, a time the fire, a waking up for a look up, Maloanis and boom, 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 boom. My beard, okay, my look out, got it. Say amen. Praise the Lord, I miss it for you there too. I miss it while having a guest special to man. I put my ear a little show, so come on, we don't know, let's have any for one of my ear. See, amen. I will come for you, a pain, little like that. You didn't mind, or I didn't hear him, all that sort of double piece. Hallelujah. A very good master, why not? I told a little lady of our own rose, a little lady of our own malice, a little average person. Who's all up, say, I go. Alaki ku, alaki ku tangata le.
That's right.
Fa vota te, yo mai ku fa kasi iva nga le usu oela o rua e usu. A wale e usu, wasu ino leo fa mai, o ke pese peis. Ke pese malu, a wala ga ele usu. Nanga lo wiki tangata le ke no ku fa kasi. Say amen.
Amen.
Na fai a le ma fa la le lave. La fo ila wa ku mai ake ege solo, la e solo le pese. A wale e fie fa alo, wale I mora le ino leo.
Amen.
A power mera calcalo. Say, Pau, go, yell at him. Say, yell at him. Now, I say, say, I'll look out. Bakera. Now, the book. Now, Tiapolo is a Ilias and Mariana. If I am, I is.
Nanny.
Any Tiapolo soon you made a link.
Yep.
E alo tia pura su e mele ama.
Amen.
E vavaya a mea ia sei pahu. Si, amen. Pesa vavari mai fori, a mea ia sei sasi. Aleluia. Ai que ilo, e eu tenho que sasi, eh?
That's right.
Ale se sera lá, por sasi se uso lea, ele quere inici ilo. Al sasi oi, ele o mana lamiro sasi. Si, amen. Se lo ha fa matanga, fa matanga, oi, ilumo tanga.
Amen.
Say amen.
Amen.
Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen.
I love you for real.
Hello, more about. Second, how are you with God? How's your worship? Second, how's your testimony? How's your confession? Wow, my love, more about you more than that. Or me, I'm asking you, my life is I'm life is long. I'm trying to carry here. Talo anak fay lau, anak talo le, mai fay lau. Okay, so tu sih kalau fay nampak mai fay lau. I want to make sure that our staff is introduced to any visiting pastor or any guest. So I want to make sure that they know that these men and women, they are born again believers.
Mm-hmm.
Say amen. Amen. Not only here in America, but when they go to Samoa, they are born again believers. Masanya fay lau talo fay lau. Orang umma dia, awak kisah semua, akibat ayah dia lop. Orang umma ni akibat orang ini mula lop kisah semua, lop dia Amerika. Hallelujah. Wah, mai lop muri bau lop muri sangat. Orang mek lop perpaki rasa, ayah muka ayah kira lop. Are you still in church when you go to places?
Man.
Say amen.
Amen.
Oh, susu lah, lop dia awak, man. Iya lop. Ekalah awi yang makan. Ekalah awi aku. Ekalah awi aku. Kalau awak fikir fakta, mesti fakta. Eh, ini mana fakta fikir?
Hallelujah.
Afi, afi maftan, afi mengi fakta. Aku, mai, aku mai apa ini semua? Eh, awi awi aku sorry. Boleh bang? Eh, awi awi aku. Praise the Lord. Amen. Eric, what was it made for? Hallelujah. Are you still in church?
Man.
Hallelujah. Peke loco al cajo de calicia, ese usa un loco like femo y cuyo. Amen. How's your testimony?
That's good.
Now let's read verse 23.
Amen.
They start to wife out for loose from a tone. They start to fight out my last week together, verse 23 in Samoan. Hallelujah. Then I'll start to my wife out. That's the fight out. They do what? Taofi, Elo boy, Taofi, Mau, the fat boy, Moe, Watato, Tautino, at Hawaii. Male lefe 40 ya. E lua 40 ngai ga. Say amen. Afa popolo le ye mare ai. Wole fai kasi, wole fai lua fai so. Foi, aluma sauku, aluma sauku. Aluma afko fai sa welo. Afko nga ka foi e paki le kele no. Amen. Wow, my love of Tanga Maria too. How's your time and how's your relationship with God?
Man.
I'm here to encourage you, my brothers and sisters. Hallelujah. Let's read the English translation.
Let us also have fast
in
the
confession
of our faith without wavering. For he is faithful that promises.
You know, God is always faithful.
Amen.
Even though we're not faithful to Him.
That's right.
Even though we go back and forth.
That's right.
Even though we serve Him sometimes, but not always. But He will always, I mean always, remain faithful to us. And that's a great blessing. Hallelujah. When you have a relationship with God. How many friends that are not faithful with you? And how many relatives and how many loved ones that are not faithful with you?
Amen.
Hallelujah. Sometimes when you do bad things to somebody, they will do the same to you. But you know, with God, it doesn't matter what you do to Him. Yeah.
pefe amu le tua, pefe amu oi le tua. Sei tu lo uam pe soli le tua e uvae, pe furi le tua, ele po pole le tua, po a winga mo winga e fai le tua. Ai fa ma onni pe le tua ya tue.
That's right.
He will always, and I mean always, remain faithful to you.
Amen.
Say amen.
Amen.
Well, I'll tell me a lot of love to tell you. Lord, take me to my young lady, let you up. Lord, take me to the pillow, you know, for me, let you up. Lord, take me to my mouth, let you up. Lord, take me to, you know, see you, let you up. Lord, take me to fast, I'm a tell you, let you up. Lord, take me to the money, my heat, I let you up. My fast, I'm a tell you, let you up. My heat, I let you up. It's about to be no longer. I want to share with you that my God is always faithful.
Amen.
Amen.
Yes.
Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Oh, the eye on the Fabaoni. Oh, Morning Marina on the Fabaoni. Wow, tough on the Fabaoni. Hallelujah. Whoa, whoa, in Fabaoni on the tour. I pangal, I won't let it hang on the longer. Tell it, tell you, tell us to stay on the tour. I tell you, tell a fire in the Finalo. Out of Fabe, out to the two and the child. Let you have Fabangalo, my dear father. Oh, the two of Fabaon. It's a Fabaoni of Fanao. It's a Fabaoni of Waiga. It's a Fabaoni of Galicia. It's a Fabaoni of Purema. It's a Fabaoni of War. And to find my own, it's one hour to find my own, it's a month for my own, it's enough. And to find my own, it's a matauma. One more fire, no, so tell you. Father, tell you to it, oh, for my own. The I said, man, I won't go to let the talo and tell you, tell me my inner tour. Tell me, oh, to my own, be a so sorry, you're always there. Hallelujah. It's taking a little love, I love for so. Ile teni na mai ai a famu foi e wale ai ni tupe. E sa sa mai a oani tene o iai. E ta utu ala kesi e ta fatau e se me ai. Sa e o mai me sa unia se tupe. Teni na le lama le fasoa. Sa e sa ma uina mai se me ai ala esta gata. Teni na o ti ngai lo loto. E teni na ma mafai na wavenga. Sae a apa mai mai fasa o loto e fa maoni la mo ele a
tira. Amen.
We are serving a faithful God.
Amen.
Hallelujah. How's your relationship with him? Amen. I'm of time ele a tua. We fail him so many times. Hallelujah. We always want to do what we want.
Amen.
We always want to use our ways. We always want to follow our plans. Sometimes we neglect his presence. Sometimes we don't want to hear his voice. Sometimes we prefer to listen to our friends, to listen to our loved ones. But the Spirit of God is whispering, turn to me. I have the answer to your problem. Hallelujah.
Amen.
My God still remains faithful. Hallelujah. If I'm my only left to when I read this, hallelujah, I'll fight out. You know, if you look in verse 23, in parenthesis, it says, for he is faithful that promised. Hallelujah. If I'm my only left to how many times you've been looking for healings? Hallelujah. How many times you've been searching for an answer to a problem or maybe trying to figure out what to do with your life. Hallelujah. Fear tell me what I'm fighting. But God always show up. Hallelujah. Special and unique way that you, out of nowhere. Hallelujah. If I know the tour, if I'm my only the tour. Are we lights for the dark? Word, are we salt of the earth? Are we leading anyone to the Lord? to his saving grace. How's your testimony? Hallelujah. How's your public confession? Hallelujah. Oh, we just go to church. As long as I'm in the house of the Lord on Sunday. Hallelujah. Are we reaching the lost for Christ? Hallelujah. Are we helping someone who is in need? Hallelujah. How's your relationship with him? Hallelujah, fa na wole tu wole nei tai au. O a mai lo mori mau de lao langi. O ta tau mana ma lamo lao langi. O oil ma sima lao langi. O oil mori ma wala ke riso. We are Christ's ambassador. Hallelujah. O ta tau sa valia ke riso. E te tau avele ingo ke riso. E leo tau vese ingo se kalesia. Hallelujah. O oil sui wa ai o ke riso e soi fuanga le nei. Hallelujah. Te loa ye te mi. O te mana o mi, I said ma fa fa ma fa fa. E te mi te mana o mi, I said so swani. I te loa e su stai le tua, manga lua le tua ya te oe. Kano vana avi le uso a fa malos. Hallelujah. E alu so I fanga o lau fa malosi na e fai ma mori mau o lau o langa o estanga te soswani. Hallelujah. Leer fa na o le tua le nei tae au. Ma mai lau mori mau ma le tua. In closing, how's our Christian fellowship? Ah, ma le tatu maftanga fa keu siano. Fa upe lua sumar fa ma lua sumar lima. La tatu fa tau me fa peritania. I brought the two English translation. I brought the King James Version and the New Living Translation for these verse. Verse 24 and 25. La tatu fa tau fa tasi ma ye ne tae au. Hallelujah. Praise the Lord. Verse 24 and 25. Let's read the King James Version first. Tatu fa tau mai fa tau fa mori fa tau.
Not forsaking the assembling of ourselves together, as the manner of some is, but exhorting one another, and so much the more, as ye see the day approaching.
That first line then says, let us consider one another. Hallelujah. You know, we need to consider other brothers and sisters.
Amen.
And the New Living Translation, I don't know if James, you have the New Living Translation. Hallelujah. Praise the Lord. Let us consider one another, and then assembling of ourselves together, exhorting one another. But the New Living Translation, it says, let us think of ways to motivate one another. Say amen. Ma fawfawi awala efa amarosia ilista ota. Say amen. Boys tangata sawin in for tautala and my tautala. Ma for foe in your walla, in my fayona ngana, mama fayona fiafia, those are my futa. Hallelujah. Let us think of ways to motivate one another to act of love and good works. Ringa a faya tatos a walla, in my fayona fa marosia, it is you so in a yafatino in a lofa, and in that way, not one of the late. Amen. From Marifa Samoa, ia tato mana to not to fo ile tasi ile tasi. Ina ia tau fa tupua ile lofa manga ruenga le lei. Wa maila maftana ito no le kalisi. Te loe mana o mia umma tato umma lisi le tono tato fo.
Amen.
We all need each other.
Amen.
Say amen. Ete mana o mia fasia.
We're not in the church to build your own kingdom. Say amen. We're not here to build your own territory, to build your own surroundings, your own boundaries. Hallelujah. We are here in church to build the kingdom of God, to take down some walls. Hallelujah. Ina ya ave lalo pa pui pui lo vai lisi malisi.
Amen.
Ta tu tu mai de maftanga ita ole ni ai mo le tua in inferta tu fa fa tasi fa ma losi lisi lisi po po lisi lisi fa ma fa na fa na lisi lisi ma ia tamo fa fa tu pu le lo fo lisi lisi a fa ia sta na tai le lo fa a fa ia sta na tai li ma mal e fa po po prada ko fo de le o le tua ma go le ma le o le tua. If I saw all of Talalil Matoaina, Tofoiletua on Famaoni, Champion, Tofoiletua, La Upovoina Tatoaina, Nita, Tofoiletua, try him and see what he can do, he will do with us. Tofoiletua, never Ila Matamofia, Matautia, Letua. Hallelujah. Little Fano, Letua, Nita, oh, my name, Matana, Letua. How are you with God? How's your divine worship with Him? How's your public confession before men? And how's your Christian fellowship?
Amen.
Hallelujah. Anawale tua. To a mayor maftam.
Amen.
So mine.
Amen.
Hallelujah. So mine. Mafuta ni lesi lesi. Ye famen kia le tua ya te oil ni chai ao. Hallelujah. Fa maoni le tua. All this for one reason, in closing. The last line of that last verse, verse 25. Because Jesus is coming soon. Say amen. Wala uta tu fia umang ime ume. Na uma lata na fia umayi kiris.
Amen.
And that question, it's been asked to all of us, hallelujah. See what we not to point out to Uma now. Just want to make sure that we're ready for his second coming. Amen.
Amen.
If I'm really to it, yeah, to only try out. Hallelujah.